Hi everyone. It's Friday, it's assembly day. So we're going to start with a bit of inspirational music today. Now this is not one that we sing in assembly, but this is one that brings back good memories of one of the favourite films of mine. It's a theme from Rocky Balboa. Now Rocky was a very famous boxer, well, a fictional famous boxer. And this music is, it absolutely typifies perseverance, resilience, and with everything we're going through at the moment, there's a metaphorical staircase in here where we are climbing it and we are nearly at the top. There's a very famous scene where he gets to the top and he's like, yeah, Adrian, I think her name is. I thought it's quite a nice metaphor to say, do you know what? We've been climbing a staircase for quite a while now and we're nearly at the top. So this is our Rocky moment. So here we go. Good tune. Okay, here we come. So, let's get everybody in. You three coming to sit quietly. Yeah, make sure you're nice distance away, it's lovely. Mrs. Passmore, I'm gonna turn that down a little bit, it's a bit loud. Mrs. Passmore, what's that? Yeah, you're in charge of attendance, yeah, I know, yeah. You're gonna map out all the staff attendance. Wow, okay. You're gonna publish it in a spreadsheet and then tell everybody what everybody's attendance is. Oh, I don't know if that goes down very well, Mrs. Passmore, if I'm honest, but you crack on. You go for it, that's a good idea. Excellent. Right, oh, phone's going. Cancel that. Excellent, come on in, year four. Yes, Miss Margetts, what's the microphone for? Sorry, you want to interview me for the newspaper now? No, we'll have to do that later, Miss Margetts, thank you. Not good timing, is it? Excellent, year five. No sign of year five yet. Come on, year five, get cracking. Mr. Walker, yeah, can you please stop playing with those balls? Yeah, I know. Yeah, ping pong balls, footballs. Yeah, don't juggle them. Don't juggle them. Oh, he's juggling them. Juggle them all over the place. All right, Mr. Walker, just put them away, please. Thank you. Great. Any year five? Oh, year five is starting to dribble in. Brilliant. Come on, year five. Mrs. Shaw, yeah? What was that? I know you want hand dryers in the toilets, but you want to start recycling toilet paper? Well, I'm not sure if that's a good idea, really, Mrs. Shaw, with everything else going on. I know you want to recycle everything, but I don't think we can recycle everything, if I'm honest. Okay, we'll have a chat later. Yeah, all right. Year five, oh, I think year five almost in. Yeah, we've just got last class of year five in the comp. Brilliant. Right. Nearly at the top of our staircase. One more week, and we're there. So, today, I think we've only got a couple of things to do, really. We're going to do a couple of birthdays. We're going to do our stars of the week. And then we're going to do a thought for the day. And that'll be it. So it won't be a very long assembly today. So we're going to start with birthdays. Year three, we got Isla Cook. Happy birthday, Isla Cook, for last week. Year four, Adam Andrews. That was yesterday. Happy birthday, Adam. And in year six, we got a few. Oh, year five, we haven't got any. None in year five since our last assembly. Year six, we've got Warren Radley, Chloe Reed, and Luke Dole, whose birthday was again yesterday. So happy birthday, you lot. None today, so you don't have to hear me singing. Lucky you. Happy birthday, you guys. Now, let's do some stars. I've got some on paper, I've got some on email. So let's do the paper ones first. So, Gudrievi. Well done, Maisie Gilbrey. Mr. Nicholson has said that you've settled brilliantly with your new group. Amazing artwork and very enthusiastic. So well done, Maisie. Tom Hobson, well done you. Independently creating an eye-catching board game. Well presented and lots of effort. Well done, Tom. That's lovely to hear. Mr. Long has gone for four. I don't know if that's just a bit cheeky, Mr. Long, if I'm honest. Four? They must have impressed in your class, I tell you. So, Baha, for a great attitude on her return to school. Ruby Holmes, for showing great resilience. Jack White, for winning gold medal on Thursday Sports Day. And Max Lilliman, for winning gold medal on Monday Sports Day too. Well done, you guys. Lovely to hear. Okay, so, more on paper. That's year six. I'm going to do them in year groups, because I know what will happen, otherwise I'll just forget. So that's Mr. Let's go for Miss Owen in Trevose. Autumn, you've come back with lots of enthusiasm and for making everybody laugh. That's what we need at the moment, with lots of people making us laugh. And Fionn Jones for always being a polite, mature year six. And Fionn, I'm going to share this with everyone, she's just had the luckiest morning. A black cat has crossed her path and she found a four-leaf clover. So if ever there is a time for anyone to buy a lottery ticket, it is today, Fionn. So well done for being so lucky. And then let's find Mr. There he is, Mr. Walker, who's the first one to hand him in last night. So Naomi Nelson, so confident to be herself. I love that comment because if you're confident to be yourself, it doesn't matter what anybody says ever about anything ever. So well done, Naomi. What a lovely thing to be. And Max Wild, fantastic attitude. So well done, Max. Awesome. Lovely to hear. So year six, you are brilliant. Well done, you. Let's go for year five next. I think they've just about settled down and sat down quietly. So we'll go for year five next. So where should we go first? Let's go for Miss Tullett. So Miss Tullett, Leighton Millwoss, working really hard and being completely absorbed in all activities. Well done, Leighton. And Grace Stonelake for beautiful and intricate designs for both art plans, surfboard and cap. Well done, Grace. Nice to hear that your art is coming out. That's lovely to hear. Mr. Davey, Kian Gascoigne for making such an amazing coil pot. Brilliant effort, very good perseverance. So well done, Kian. And Poppy Bell for being so happy and positive on her return to school. When asked what her favourite thing had been after her first 2 days back, she said, seeing everyone again. That's lovely. A parent asked me this morning, has it been nice to see everyone? And it really has been. It's been brilliant. So well done, you lot. Now, I think Mrs. Lee is in her own little email somewhere. But can't. Ah, there it is, right at the bottom. Got it. So, in Fistral, JJ. Well done, JJ, for having an excellent attitude and enjoying all the activities. And Sol, for being brave and taking part in everything. Well done, Sol. Lovely to hear. That's really good. And then we have, if I can find it, Polzeth. So, Hayden Noel Johnson, for getting stuck into all the activities with a laugh and a smile. Well done. And Charlotte Stevens, for running and running and running, and running some more in the Danish long ball game. Mr. James was obviously very impressed with everything that you did for that, so well done you. Fantastic. So year four, I've got a couple of these on paper. So in Ottery, Jackson Woodman for simply being a joy. That's a pretty cool comment. Well done, Jackson. And Bentley Connor for settling in beautifully. Well done, Bentley. It's a really tricky time to start a new school. What a superstar for doing that already. So well done you. Then we got in Liner, nominated by Mrs. Shaw, Lewis Lukowski for great collaboration and lovely listening. And then for Mrs. Passmore's Liner nomination, Darcy Stock. Amazing creative skills for her t-shirt and simply excelled in our sports day. So well done, Darcy. Great to see some creativity and sports. What a superstar for being so brilliant in lots of things. That's excellent. Now, Foy. Let's go Foy next. Jasmine Richards, such a settled return to school and an outstanding t-shirt design. Well done, Jasmine. And Lola Kant Stockdale for amazing manners and always offering to help adults throughout the day. Well done. Absolutely brilliant. And then let's have a look for somewhere Mr. Webb. There it is. Mr. Webb and Tamar. Katie Stenning and Kayla Hutchings, both for a joyous, enthusiastic and lovely return to school this week. It has been brilliant to see everybody with such big smiles. So well done, you lot. That's brilliant. Let's go year three. Miss Hendy in Trawarda. Isabel Dole for her excellent effort in our sports day activities. And Charlie Leslie for always having such beautiful manners. A perfect role model. Wow, Charlie. And this is Charlie, who I think was a little bit reluctant to come to school. And just goes to show that everybody loves having you in school because you're a delight. So well done, Charlie. That's lovely to hear. Okay, now let's find any more year three. Let's have a look. Mrs. Marks. So Mrs. Marks in Kilmer. Blake Canty for making us all laugh and smile. Well done, Blake. Again, we all need that. And Tegan Johnson for being kind and doing everything with a smile. Well done, you. Lovely to see such positivity. Then we go to Mr. Smith in Tregarrick. Lily Harp for her ever-present positive attitude. Well done, Lily. And Harvey Woodrow, a calm, mature start back in school. Well done, Harvey. It says so far, and you know what? I think you're going to continue that. Well done, Harvey. That's brilliant to hear. And then we've got... Mrs. Nicholson and... There we go. Mrs. Hepplewhite. Mrs. Nicholson would like to choose Mason Brown for great independence and positivity. And Mrs. Hepplewhite would like to choose Lexi Carter because she was just so well-mannered and polite. That is lovely to hear as well. Well done, guys. So that is all of our stars, I think. I'm just going to check because I don't like missing anybody out. But I'm pretty sure as I go through everybody, let me have a look. Yep, all done. So that is just awesome. Some really, really lovely comments. And I think what's been most positive is just seeing everybody and seeing everybody being so positive with each other. So well done, everyone. Now, I'm also going to scoot off and get something in a minute. Hang on. I've got something to show you here. And I think I've got something to show you here too. So, I'm going to show you this first. Now, I highlighted this in a couple of assemblies during lockdown, but this is William Burgoyne. William Burgoyne did a lockdown marathon. Now, I could be locked down for about 10 years. I still could not run a marathon. So, William, the fact that you ran a marathon, I think in 5 days, which is even more impressive, superstar. And the amount of money you raised as well, well done you. You raised hundreds of pounds for Macmillan Cancer Research. So well done you, that's brilliant. And then we have got some cross-country people too. Now, I'm going to start with the medals. So if you receive one of these awesome things here, normally you'd have had an awards ceremony recently and we couldn't do it because of lockdown. And actually, we did really well as a school. So we've got all of those and they will be going to Amber Bonser, Eddie Burton, Evie Chambers, Harvey Dart, Isla Doherty, Cameron Glanfield, Ruby Holmes, Will Holmes, Lucas Kendrick, Summer Lock, Aaron Parry, Corey Tebbs, Harry Thompson, Jack White, Amy White, and Matthew Williams. So well done you lot. And then, even more impressive, look at this. Amy White came second in the whole of Southeast Cornwall for year 3 and 4 girl. So well done, Amy. That is very, very impressive. So you must come and get that. Then, certainly runs in the family. Jack White, what a superstar. You came third in year 5, 6 boys. So well done, Jack. That's very impressive. And then, I'm going to take this out. Should have been more organised. I'm taking this out of the box before, but I'm going to take this out to show you because this beautiful little plate here is for year 5, 6 girls. So the whole team for year 5, 6 girls came third. And I don't think we've ever received one of them before in all the years that we've been doing cross country. So well done for a fabulous team effort. What a cross country team you are. So well done. So my thought for the day. My thought for the day is kind of looking into the future a little bit. The thought for the day is, and it's going to be a big focus on resilience. Because when we come back in September, things are going to be relatively normal. They're going to be as normal as we can get them, apart from assemblies. I can't figure out a way to do assemblies with everyone, so I might have to either keep doing these or I'll come and do a little class assembly with each class. But the focus is resilience, and I want you all just to be uber, mega, super duper resilient over the coming weeks, months, because you've survived lockdown dead easy. You've smashed that. So if we can smash lockdown with home learning and things like that, all you've got to do now is you've got to survive. It's going to be dead easy. 6 weeks of hopefully beautiful weather, of the summer holidays, and then you're going to come back in September. And the thought for the day is you just need to be resilient. I put in a couple of newsletters about the fact that we are, as a general people, especially in Torpoint, because we're awesome in Torpoint, we are coping with things very well. And sometimes to cope with things, we have to be resilient. So you are going to have to cope with different things in September, things that perhaps we've never done before, things that are a little bit different. And if you are resilient and if you do persevere and if you employ all of those amazing learning powers, you will cope and it will be brilliant and we'll come back as normal. You'll keep working hard. The work in your books will be just stunning. And we'll look back at this and go, do you know what? We coped. So, uber resilience, lots and lots of just amazingness in terms of that. And then in September, I've got one more assembly to do. Next Thursday, we've got one more assembly. But then in September, you are just going to come back and we're going to have the most amazing year. So keep those resilience buckets full, everyone. All right. Okay, so I will hopefully see you around school over the next sort of couple of hours. And then I'll see you on Monday. See you later. Take care. Bye.